Now, I don't know about you guys, but I really miss the original Syndicate project. Tom's Syndicate back in the day, when he was first doing Call of Duty Zombies and Call of Duty Breakdowns, was one of the most entertaining faces on the YouTube platform. As a matter of fact, he actually got me and many of my friends more or less involved in the Call of Duty Zombies scene than anybody else. But the question is, what happened? What happened along the way since the golden age of the Syndicate project all the way up until this very current point in time right now? And for those that are hardcore fans of the Syndicate project will tell you that along the way within the last few years, the Syndicate project went from actually being very entertaining to being very stale and very inconsistent in Tom's approach of producing content. Now, whether that be due to lack of motivation, personal problems behind the scenes, lack of interest, or just wanting to focus more on his vlogging channel is really up in the air right now. It could be one, if not all of those things combined, but coming from a hardcore fan who really used to sit down and watch all of his live streams, including all of the zombie videos that he used to produce on his channel, and trying to break his own personal record, going as far as to bring us all the latest news, information, updates, breakdowns, discussions, and tutorials on everything essentially Call of Duty related was so good. And I'm not asking for ProSyndicate to come back and solely focus on Call of Duty, but with over 9.8 million subscribers, just 200,000 short of 10 million, in which he has hit before, have been kept waiting in the dark not only for ProSyndicate to upload more content, but stuck wondering if we're ever going to see the old Tom Syndicate come back. To which, of course, if you guys would love to see the original old school Tom come back, slap a like on the video, as still, till this day, I am subscribed to the Syndicate project, as I've stuck through not only his recent Minecraft videos and having to come back onto Minecraft, giving us a little bit of a world building tutorial, but also sitting through his Call of Duty Black Ops 4 videos, his drama videos, and everything in between. And I think the one thing that gravitated a lot of people towards the Syndicate project was his passion for Call of Duty, specifically Call of Duty Zombies, to which I also believe I speak on behalf of everybody, including the 9.8 million subscribers you have, Tom, when I say, please come back and please be consistent. Why? Because a lot of the people that have supported you through the years are stuck wondering whatever happened to the OG Tom Syndicate. What happened to the OG Syndicate project channel, to where he always used to be not only consistent with his work, but also very entertaining in what he did for that specific video? To which, again, I'm going to go back and reference Black Ops, because during the days of Black Ops and, of course, Modern Warfare, everyone and their grandmother was out there producing videos on multiplayer, campaigns, zombies, but specifically, Tom Syndicate was one of the most entertaining when having to pick out amongst the group who you would gravitate towards the most. And of course, everyone has their personal preferences, everyone has their personal favorite YouTubers. Tom Syndicate is actually one of my personal favorites, which is why I'm stuck wondering on the fact that if he wants to solely focus on his vlogging channel, that's completely fine, but never forget about the people that helped make you. Never forget about the people that have once supported you when you essentially had absolutely nothing. Think back during the days when you started with one subscriber and you worked your way to nearly 10 million again. But even then, when looking at such an audience that Syndicate has established throughout the years, I do think that it's his obligation to come around once in a while, at least to provide updates as to why he's no longer producing videos, or if he's busy, letting us know as to what he's doing and why, which of course we can already keep up with him on his vlogging channel, but not everyone wants to resonate with the real world. Some people solely want to subscribe to a channel just to escape reality, and to that, Tom Syndicate did a great job in giving us that entertainment factor and value with the Syndicate project. And sure, Tom Cassell, the Syndicate project, has messed up many times before, with many examples being the infamous CSGO lottery scandal, and of course his tweets having to be taken out of context via journalists having to call him out via publication, and many other things. But let me ask you, who do you know who doesn't make a single mistake? People make mistakes, and mistakes are a part of learning, as I do also believe that once Tom took it upon himself to be inconsistent with his uploads and his updates for the fans that have been around and kept him afloat for so long, was a mistake. And the fact that many people have been wondering what happened to Tom, Is he okay? Why isn't he producing and or doing any more gaming videos? And that could be to one of many different reasons, maybe lack of gaming interest, lack of Call of Duty interest, but even if it's not just Call of Duty, what about all the other games that came out within the last few years that Tom Syndicate could have been playing on his channel, but then ultimately decided not to? Why is that? To which, oddly enough, I do have that feeling that Tom, in fact, will come back once we do get the release of Call of Duty Modern Warfare, Call of Duty Black Ops 5, and many other CODs in the foreseeable future, but he's only going to stick around for about, what, just a few months before he leaves again? And that's just not right. If Tom wants to take a break, then by all means, he's entitled to do so. But Tom, at least notify your subscribers in letting us know via community post or even an update video as to what you're going to be doing if you're going to be taking a break and what your main focuses are going to be. That way the people that did subscribe to you and love what you do still remain in the foreseeable future, because at least they know where you're at and what you're up to. Because keep in mind, out of the 9.8 million subscribers that you have, not everybody knows that you have a vlogging channel, to which in retrospect they do wonder as to how you are, which leads to many people thinking that you're either dead or something happened, and that's just simply not the case. And sure, I am also subscribed to Tom's vlogging channel, Life of Tom, but it's just simply not the same. And I know that he's having fun, he's doing his own thing with friends, and that's great. You can't just sit there all the time and produce the same kind of videos, and this goes far beyond Call of Duty. We're talking about other games, perhaps, like CSGO, Battlefield, perhaps even diving into games that he's never even tried before, like Days Gone, World War Z, hell, even try Dragon Ball Xenoverse perhaps, anything else if you don't want to immerse yourself with the same game over and over again. But let's not forget, the Syndicate Project was his first channel, and he did start off with one subscriber at some point, just like everybody else. And I do truly think that he owes it to those people to at least give back once in a blue by simply having an update video, or at least if he wants to come back to the gaming scene again, give us another series, give us something to look forward to and enjoy, just as we've done many times before. Give us a brand new playlist to watch and enjoy, and then just call it a day, go back to your vlogs, and live out the rest of your life. And I truly doubt that Tom is going to see this video and watch it all the way through, and if he does, I wanted to simply say thank you. Thank you for all of the years of encouragement. Thank you for all of the years of entertainment. And when I personally started my main channel, Unreal and Gaming, I tried to focus that channel primarily on gaming and Dragon Ball, which I have done throughout the years. But what initially got me involved in recording and playing zombies and having a good time by playing Call of Duty with friends and fans was Tom Syndicate. And Tom Syndicate, I'm sure, is a nice guy in person, as many people do have great experiences in meeting him in person, to which I would love to be one of those people, even going as far as to play a game with him one day. At least then I would be able to die in peace. But I do find it very strange how Tom throughout the years had only produced a handful of videos without giving us a definitive explanation as to what the heck is going on his main channel, if he's going through something personally, or if he simply has a lack of interest in gaming, to which I find to be very difficult to believe, considering the fact that A, he has lots of sponsorship within the gaming industry, within the PC industry, such as Razer and many other entities, to which he always manages to get some of the top-notch equipment out there. And with that being said, what happened to the content itself? I really do hope that going forward, Tom does come back, at least trying to go full-time, but if he doesn't want to do as much gaming videos as he once did, then at least provide us with some updates letting us know what exactly is going on in the foreseeable future, and at least how long you plan on staying away before coming back onto the scene and giving us more awesome gaming videos. To in which, in conclusion, I want to get your thoughts in the comment section below about Tom Syndicate. What are your thoughts on the Syndicate Project? Do you guys like the Syndicate Project? Would you, just as many of us, would love to see the OG Tom Cassell come back once more on the Syndicate Project channel and giving us some of the most entertaining gaming content? And more importantly, do you think it'll ever happen? I want to get your thoughts in the comment section below. Thank you all so much for watching, guys. Once more, if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to go on ahead and slap a big fat like down below by giving this video a big thumbs up, along with smashing that subscribe button, guys, and turning on all notifications to never miss a single upload. Drop your thoughts in the comment section below. Share this video out on Twitter, Facebook, Reddit, and of course, hopefully to Tom Cassell himself. Thank you all once more, and I'll see you all down in the comment section below. Have a great day, guys. Peace.